But when her smile came back and I didn't feel half as horrible, she gave me a heart attack just because she looked so